This is what a fully colonised grain jar looks like. And you can see how the mycelium has grown all white and wispy around all the rye grain. Make sure you follow to see the unbelievable time lapse of the mycelium colonising this grain jar.